Καλησπέρα αγαπημένοι μου μαθητές. Today we will do an A2 vocabulary lesson and we will see some words about the kiosk, these small stores that we have in Greece. Let's start. As you see, this is a kiosk. Normally it is at the pavement and it is like a small supermarket. We call it το περίπτερο. This small store, and you can find many things that you need. It is a small supermarket, ένα μικρό supermarket. Here you can find το νερό, the water, το αναψυκτικό, any kind of soda, like Coke, Pepsi, anything that has bubbles in it. Ο χυμός, a juice. Η μπύρα, beer. Το γάλα, milk. I know that you see an alpha at the end and it looks like a feminine, but this is an exception to the rule. Το γάλα, an ancient Greek word, it is neutral. Τα χαρτομάντιλα, paper tissues, το χαρτομάντιλο, one, τα χαρτομάντιλα, normally in the plural. Η σοκολάτα, chocolate. Το παγωτό, ice cream. Οι καραμέλες, candies, any kind of them. It is feminine. Η καραμέλα, οι καραμέλες. Οι τσίχλες, the gums, chewing gums. Η τσίχλα, one, οι τσίχλες, the plural. It is feminine as well. Τα πατατάκια, chips, potato chips. Το πατατάκι, one, of course you cannot buy one. Τα πατατάκια, the plural. Cigarettes. In Greece we smoke a lot, so cigarettes, normally we buy them at the kiosk. Τα τσιγάρα, a neutral word. A lighter, ο αναπτήρας, masculine. Newspaper, η εφημερίδα. It has inside the word μέρα, the day. Εφημερίδα. The newspaper. A magazine. Το περιοδικό. Now, how you will order these things? Don't forget that after a verb, we have to put the accusative form, the form that shows the object. For example, θα ήθελα, I would like, plus the thing that you want, παρακαλώ. Let's focus a bit on the grammar. Θα ήθελα έναν. This is the indefinite article «ε». Θα ήθελα έναν and then a masculine thing, because έναν is the masculine. Θα ήθελα μία. I would like «ε» plus a feminine thing. Θα ήθελα ένα. I would like «ε» plus a neutral thing. Let's see what will happen if we have many things and then I will give you some examples. Θα ήθελα plus many things, you don't need an article anymore because the indefinite article doesn't have a plural. Θα ήθελα plus many things, παρακαλώ. Let's see the examples. Θα ήθελα ένα νερό, παρακαλώ. I would like a water, please. A bottle of water. You cannot say θα ήθελα το νερό, παρακαλώ, because this is the definite article. It would mean I would like the water. You don't need the water, a specific water. You just need a bottle of water. Any water that it is in the fridge at the moment. Θα ήθελα μία σοκολάτα. I would like a chocolate, please. Θα ήθελα ένα παγωτό. I would like an ice cream, please. Πόσο κάνει? How much it is? Πόσο κάνει? When we buy one thing. Πόσο κάνει? It refers to singular. If you take many things, like the chips that we saw before, you would say, θα ήθελα πατατάκια παρακαλώ. I would like chips, please, with no article in the front. Πόσο κάνουν, how much do they cost, κάνουν, it is in the plural. I think that you can easily order what you want in a kiosk. You just have to be a bit careful with the accusative form. In order to apply this lesson, this vocabulary in the real life, I would advise you to go back in the previous lessons and check the articles and the accusative form. And then you will be able to order anything that you want in a kiosk. Thank you so much for watching the lesson and see you soon. Bye!